democracy. These Negro leaders are running around telling the white man that everything is all right.